London Live geht weiter bei uns und zwar mit einem ganz, ganz intimen Konzert hier im wunderschönen Coco Club. Ihr seid die Zuschauer, sonst ist keiner hier und eine ist natürlich auch noch hier, nämlich Nelly Furtado. Hi.
Hi. How are you doing? I'm good. How are you?
It's a pleasure to have you here. Have you missed the whole craziness of being around with promotion things and interviews and small gigs and huge gigs?
Yeah, it's been fun. I mean, I have been completely away from it. I did a Latin and Spanish tour as well, an album 3 years ago, but for sure it's different. I'm back with an English album and I'm very excited. It's almost like I feel like a new artist again. I have the same excitement holding this new album in my hands than I did 12 years ago with Wonelli, my first. The album's really eclectic. I think it's almost like a combo of all my albums. And it's raw, it's energetic, it makes you... Makes you get the blood move through your body. It's really got this energy. You gotta check it out.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. You've sold, I don't know, millions and millions of copies of records. How do you manage to get down to earth?
I live a really simple life. I try to simplify my life.
That means?
I don't know. I just do regular things. Like I have an 8-year-old daughter, and I'm just a regular mom. driving my daughter to school and cooking dinner or whatever. I also have a label called Nellstar Records. And so I'm around independent artists and bands all the time. I'm always like around creativity. And I think that really helps me to be around artists that are just starting their careers, because mm-hmm. it gives me that fresh perspective on what I do and the gratefulness and appreciation.
Mm-hmm. Once you said we live in a content hungry universe, and during the production of your album there was a cameraman by your side all the time.
Yes,
it's quite hard, isn't it?
My friend Aaron. Yeah. Well, luckily he's somebody close to me that we work together, and we make videos together all the time, music videos. So it was my first time being able to write in front of like a camera person. It's mm-hmm. kind of funny. He became like a fly on the wall. And if you want to see it, it's nellyfurtado.com. Check out my movies about my album.
You've already published a best of album. You've been around for 10 years, even longer more. So it is time to look back as well. Any regrets within the last 10 years?
I don't know. I don't believe in regrets. I think everything happens for a reason. It's always a lesson. It's always some type of educational thing going on in your life. And my only regret, if I had to say I had a regret, it would be not recording more music.
Yeah, I
only have 5 albums.
Yeah, so that's a pity.
So I have to hurry it up, you know. As I say on my song Bucket List, I have a song called Bucket List on the album. It's about, you know, people, mm-hmm. I don't know if you have a bucket list, but it's about like writing down the things you want to do,
yes,
right?
I know what you mean.
Do you have, what's
a to-do
one?
List, yeah.
What's one of yours?
You know, the first point on my bucket list would be interviewing Nelly Furtado.
Oh, come on.
Check.
I don't believe you. But in the song I say, it kind of goes... goes, in this lifetime, I want you to be mine. 'Cause I took a long look at my bucket list, and I saw that at the bottom it said our first kiss. And whoa, whoa, I'm running out of time. Whoa. I'm running out of time to make you mine.
Wow. Wow. Amazing. This is a sweet bucket list song.
Yeah. So I think, you know, we got to do the things we want to do in life, and we got to live life and fall on our faces and get back up again, because that's really living. So I try to capture that on my albums.
That's interesting that you mentioned, because you spend a lot of money for children's charity organizations, and do you still believe in humanity regarding, you know, what's happening in the world?
I do. I still believe in the rock and roll dream. You know, I still believe music can change the world and music can change lives. And I do believe in people. I mean, I've been traveling to Africa over the last 2 years with a group called Free the Children. And I don't know, the biggest impression it's made on me is just I've met so many great people. In Kenya is where I go, mm-hmm. in more like the farming towns, like the very rural areas. And I've met wonderful families and children, and also these teenage girls that attend these special high schools. You know, these are girls that, you know, their school life would have ended, you know, at age 14, mm-hmm. you know. But they've gone on to high school, and mm-hmm. and they have so many dreams, and they're so confident, and they really have that spirit indestructible. And so these things I talk about on the album really come from my heart. Like, I really do believe in a future, mm-hmm. a lot.
Eine Frau, die weiß, wovon sie spricht. Thank you very much, Nelly Furtado.
Thank you so much. Danke.
Dankeschön.
Dankeschön.
Merci bien.
Super.
Bucket ladder, rattle round till you get a sparkle. We ain't doing nothing, no, we And though